So what that means is the summation of the errors itself this year is not a good criterion. Not a good criterion. So somebody might say, hey, the reason why you think that's not a good criterion is because you had these negative errors and positive errors, and the two positive errors simply canceled out, and that's why you would you don't consider it to be a good criterion. So maybe somebody might suggest, hey, is simply adding the summation of the errors, the absolute value of the residuals, equal to zero, a better criterion? Somebody will say, hey, if you go ahead and add all the absolute value of the residuals, because then you don't have to worry about the negatives canceling with the positives, is that a good criterion? Now, if you take the same example, we would have y is equal to 4x minus 4. If you would go ahead and find out what the summation is of the absolute errors, absolute residuals, I is equal to 1 to 4, you would get 4. Because rather than minus 2 canceling with plus 2, you get 2 plus 2 is 4. Now, if you had this y is equal to 6, and you summed all the absolute value of the residuals, you will get 4 again. Again, you have the same problem of not getting a unique line. Now, somebody would tell me that, hey, who are you to tell us that the sum of the absolute value of the residuals is 4 is the minimum which you can get? Go ahead and try it. You will find out that there is no matter how hard you try, that no matter what straight line you choose, the sum of the absolute values of the residuals is never going to be less than 4. And that can be a good exercise for you to do. So again, we have a problem with the fact that we are not getting unique lines. And I'm already establishing for you as homework that go ahead and find out if you can find some other straight line for which the sum of the absolute value of the residuals is less than 4, then my showing you of this is moot, is not correct, but I can guarantee you that's what happens, that you won't get any other line for which the sum of the absolute value of the errors or the residuals is less than 4. So again, we have the problem of not getting a unique line. So this is not a good criterion. This is not a good criterion to use. Not a good criterion to use. So I'm going to cross this off. It's not a good criterion to use. So what is a good criterion to use? The good criterion to use is to not only sum the errors, but you sum or the sum the absolute value of the errors, but you square the errors, which of course takes care of it being negative and positive. It's always positive, the square of the error. And then you add those and you minimize this. So you minimize not the sum of the errors, you don't minimize the sum of the absolute value of the residuals, but you sum the square of the residuals, and that's what's going to be the criteria for your least squares regression. And that's the end of this segment.